Hey, it's noon. I'm here with
Eddie Rouse and that Drew guy. Oh, kids, don't try this at home. They were telling me I was number one in their eyes. Don't drink out of my coffee cup. So I'm here. We're watching a short film that Eddie Rouse is in, and they're sending it off to get funding because it's awesome, and he's awesome. He's a great actor, and then there's Drew over there who's a great actor too. So that's what I do with my day. I hang out with great actors. The carnival is coming up May 18th, so get prepared. Tell your parents to bring you to the carnival and ride the jumpers. Woo! And buy the stuff and get the food and do all the stuff that you can, because it's going to be the most fun you can have on the school's campus. May 18th, I got my hair cut. I mean, I didn't get it cut. I got it lengthened. Look at that. My hair is longer. And that's all I got time for today, so I will see you guys later. Peace! Love you.